I met Thoughtworks at an event, and immediately there was a huge connection with the people that were there recruiting. And what really stood out was that there were other developers and consultants who were there with Thoughtworks, so I think that really resonated for me. So we went through the whole interview process, and only at the end of it, Thoughtworks came back and said, we'd love to give you a job, and we'd love to have you as a developer.